Would the audience please stand and remove your hats for the presentation of colors and remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance and the National Anthem. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. I would now like to welcome to the podium National Honor Society President Carol Dahi, who will introduce our elected senior speaker.
I'd like to introduce my fellow graduate, Serena Cunningham, our elected senior speaker. Serena began school in 2005 at Englewood Elementary. In the summer of 2011, she began attendance at DuPont Middle School for her 6th through 8th grade years. From elementary school to middle school, school was effortless. She earned many academic awards and was gifted in honors classes. By 2012, Serena began playing softball and found it to be one of the most enjoyable things in life. She played in both her 7th and 8th grade years. By the time high school came around in 2014, she struggled through the adjustment of being a high school student, and over those 4 years, she had her ups and downs, although it seems to be mostly downs. It was easier to adjust during her sophomore year when she began playing softball for Englewood High School. By the time her senior year came around in 2017, Serena seemed to be a whole new person than she was in 2014. Her grades skyrocketed from barely passing to mostly A's. She played softball, worked, kept up with her grades, and did anything possible to become remembered among her peers and mentors. Serena began school as a strong student and did her absolute best to end as one. We are proud to welcome Serena Cunningham to the podium to deliver the inspirational message.
Full 4 years ago, I managed to be exhausted before my feet even touched the floor. It was 5 a.m. that mid-August morning, and I couldn't fathom being up before the sun. The only feeling I had was the butterflies multiplying and bouncing in my stomach. There were so many what-ifs circling my mind. The bus ride to Englewood was more crowded and diverse in ages and new people. Everyone was finally able to see the different levels of maturity and types of personalities we were going to endure for the next 4 years. That Monday morning, we all knew and understood that there was a new and bigger responsibility upon us. It was known school-wide we were at the bottom, that we needed to prove we were ready to leave our marks. Many of us struggled while others prevailed from the beginning, but we were all stressed. We had to be the ones in class, on time, and ready to put effort into the last 4 years of our childhood. Every freshman had new obligations. Every previous conflict was only a blip on our newly developed radar. By sophomore year, we recognized faces, names, and opened up to our surroundings. We knew where to go, what was expected, and how to function in high school. The work became slightly easier, as well as the test. Even though it wasn't by much, we matured and grew wiser since the previous year. It became second nature to be awake and in class by 7:15. Junior year was when we earned our trust amongst ourselves, as well as the teachers and administrators. We were finally upperclassmen who could drive, have jobs, and began to be treated as adults. At the end of the year, when the seniors left, we knew we were next. We finally made it to our senior year and found the things we love, from playing sports to playing and making music, designing clothes, writing, and doing what we're passionate about. We found our motivation and confidence with the help of each other and our instructors. Everyone has those teachers and coaches who pushed us, helped us up, and caused us to believe in ourselves. Throughout the years, I was groomed into a writer by Mr. Noonan, an athlete by Coach Pate, and a young adult with a voice by Miss Julian. This is just one example of a few of the many teachers who've made an impact on a student's life. With their assistance, walking across this stage was only a matter of time. Englewood's class of 2018 began as many types as personalities. The kids everyone knew and loved immediately, the shy and nervous, the unpredictable kids who everyone assumed didn't care. Everyone having the same attributes in common, youthful, inexperienced. Now, today, in this room, are the same kids who have grown into young, responsible adults. We went from the loved, bashful, and the kids who just didn't care, to the forever loved, the brave, and the kids who care the most. Every graduate today has matured and is ready to begin the lives he or she has always dreamed. Steve Jobs is a familiar name within our generation, and it partially has something to do with inventions of technology we grew up with, but it mostly has to do with him being such an inspiring figure. He said, "Don't be trapped by dogma," which is living with the results of other people's thinking. "Don't let the noise of other opinions drown out your own inner voice. And most important, have the courage to follow your heart and intuition." We've successfully left our marks on Englewood's. Now let's continue growing and leave impressions of ourselves on the rest of the world. Thank you. At this time, I would like to ask our 2018 salutatorian, J.C. Howard, to come to the podium to introduce our distinguished guests.
Good afternoon. My name is J.C. Howard, and I am the salutatorian for the class of 2018. I have the distinct pleasure of introducing our special guests seated on the stage who represent the Duval County Public Schools, the community, the faculty, and our honored senior class. I will ask each stage guest to stand briefly when introduced and ask that you please hold your applause until all the stage guests have been introduced. Starting at my right, Sarah Bravo, principal of Englewood High School. the Honorable Ashley Smith Juarez, School Board Member, District 3. Ms. Michelle Begley, Chief Finance Officer and Cabinet Member. Mr. Corey Wright, Region Superintendent of High Schools and former Englewood High School Principal. The Honorable Don Redman, District 4 City Councilman and Englewood High School Advisory Vice Chairperson. Ms. Beth Allen, Englewood High School Advisory Council Chairperson and parent of graduate. Ms. Jennifer Craddy, Principal of Southside Middle School. Ms. Marilyn Barnwell, Principal of DuPont Middle School. Ms. Tamara Tushoff, Principal of Twin Lakes Academy Middle School. Ms. Julie Hemphill, Principal of Kernan Middle School. Mr. Les Rodriguez, Englewood Business Partner, Johnson & Johnson Vision Care. Ms. Stephanie Gilbert, Englewood Business Partner, Johnson & Johnson Vision Care. Ms. Jennifer Martinez, Englewood High School Graduation Coach. Ms. Paige Marshall, Englewood Teacher of the Year. Ms. Carlise Canoni, Englewood Employee of the Year. Ms. Tiffany Campbell Brown, Englewood Employee and Parent of Graduate. Ms. Patrice Crooms, Assistant Director of Career and Industry Engagement, University of Florida and former Englewood Graduation Coach. Ms. Alfreda Fitzpatrick, 2018 Englewood retiree and teacher of 35 years, 28 of which were at Englewood High School. Ms. Monica Richardson, 2018 Englewood retiree and teacher of 20 years, 13 of which were at Englewood High School. Ms. Nina Galistova, 2018 Englewood retiree and teacher of 25 years, all of which were at Englewood High School. Ms. Roseanne Shoemaker, Englewood teacher. Now to my left, Deja Rogers, senior class president, dual enrollment student, and JROTC Let 4 cadet. Vivian Zidon, senior class vice president, National Honor Society member, and early admission student. Grace Placencia, Englewood 2018 valedictorian, National Honor Society member, and early college student. Tamara Stojakovic, senior class secretary, National Honor Society, and dual enrollment student. Maggie Burkholzer, senior class treasurer, National Honor Society, and dual enrollment student. Serena Cunningham, elected senior class speaker. Marian Hernandez, member of the class of 2018, National Honor Society student, JROTC Let 4 cadet, and Miss Englewood 2018. Genesis Pina Pulido, member of the class of 2018, National Honor Society and dual enrollment student. Madeline Alnaber, member of the class of 2018. Isaac Duni Leon, member of the class of 2018, JROTC Let 4 cadet and National Honor Society member. Carol Dahi, National Honor Society president, early admission student, and Englewood Jags representative. Tyler Crawford, senior class historian. Emily Canoni, member of the class of 2018, National Honor Society and dual enrollment student. Mrs. Ashley Radford, senior class counselor. And directly in front of me on the first row and on the stage, the members of the National Honor Society. We would also like to recognize the floor marshals under the direction of Mrs. Christine Mosley, the JROTC Color Guard under the direction of First Sergeant Terry L. Daniel, Miss Englewood 2019, Regina Holloway, and Miss Englewood First Runner-Up, Emily Buckley May. Let's give them a round of applause for their hard work and dedication. At this time, please welcome to the podium Deja Rogers, Senior Class President, who will be sharing the accomplishments of the class of 2018.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 61st commencement of Englewood High School, class of 2018. Before you today, there are 363 graduates. Let's applaud their success. The Englewood community is a unique one. We are truly rich in cultural diversity. As a matter of fact, our student body represents 61 countries and 40 individual languages. In fact, for 948 students at Englewood, English is not their first language. Today, we want to highlight a few of the accomplishments of the class of 2018. This group of students will yield the highest graduation rate Englewood has had in the past 14 years, with a projection of 90%. Nearly 75% of the graduates have earned college credit through dual enrollment. The class of 2018 has been awarded over $2.8 million in scholarships. Additionally, 15 of our seniors have achieved their industrial certification this year, exemplifying the college and career drive at Englewood High School. Uniting academics and business, the Johnson & Johnson Vision Care Youth Leadership Development Program provides Englewood students with mentors that guide them through the creation and marketing of a product. They meet monthly at Englewood as well as Johnson & Johnson, where they participate in tours of the facility and meet with corporate leaders. Students receive many incentives for their involvement. We are also proud to note that Johnson & Johnson Vision is our esteemed early college partner, crucial to the success of our advanced manufacturing and engineering academy. Englewood's athletes continue to remain competitive on a state level, conference, and district level. Our boys basketball team were district champs for the second year in a row, regional quarterfinal champs, and runner-ups at the semifinals. Both our wrestling and boys track team made it to regionals. There were six Gateway All-Conference athletes in volleyball, boys soccer, boys basketball, softball, and girls flag football. Two female athletes signed national letters of intent, one for volleyball and one for softball. Our student athletes makes us extremely proud. Our Army JROTC program truly shines at Englewood. This year, achieving a 98% on 100 on the JROTC program accreditation, the cadets have logged over 4,500 hours of community service over the past 4 years, evidence of the pride taken in their oath of servant leadership. First place honors went to the 2017 Armed Platoon and the 2018 Armed Squad at the Florida State Drill Competition. 12 senior cadets are joining the military, 17 are planning to attend college, and $2,500 in scholarship money has been awarded from the American Legion and the Veterans of Foreign Wars. In addition to honoring the graduates of class of 2018, we would like to recognize the dedicated faculty members who have provided us with rich educational opportunities over the past 4 years. Englewood faculty, would you please stand as we honor and thank you? Lastly, we would like to take the time to recognize an esteemed group of people who have nurtured and supported us in order to bring us to this level of achievement. At this time, we would like to recognize the parents and guardians of the class of 2018. Can you please stand? Thank you. At this time, I would like to introduce senior Charles Dawson. She will be performing the class of 2018 senior song, This Is Me.
My goodness. Thank you, Charis. Thank you to our singers. It is my distinct honor and distinct pleasure to introduce our Englewood Class of 2018 valedictorian, Grace Placencia. Grace was born in California, and she was raised in Jacksonville, Florida. She comes from a family of four, and with Mexican immigrant parents, she is fortunate to be bilingual. She is an early college student, having earned her Associate of Arts degree from FSCJ just last week, and she is a member of the National Honor Society. Grace was part of the Englewood swim team all 4 years of high school, and she has also participated in the Johnson & Johnson Youth Leadership Development Program, as well as the Robotics Club. In addition to school-based activities, Grace is highly active in her church and enjoys taking care of young children. This fall, Grace will be attending the University of North Florida on a full presidential scholarship as a third-year freshman. She will be majoring in biomedical sciences with the hopes of a career in pathology. I am thrilled to invite this extraordinary young woman to the podium at this time.
Good afternoon, parents, faculty, and staff, and congratulations, Englewood's class of 2018. My name is Grace Placencia, and I am honored to be your valedictorian. About 2 weeks ago, I was told that I was to give the valedictorian speech and that it had to be 2 to 3 minutes in length, to which I immediately thought, I have absolutely no idea what I'm going to say. Yet, here we are, and here I am. Today, we are here to celebrate the class of 2018. You guys, we made it. This is finally the end. Wow, it kind of makes me feel like we're graduating. But before we walk on this stage and receive our diplomas, I want to flash back to 4 years ago. There's only one way we can describe freshman year: new. New campus, new teachers, new people, new lockers. Oh wait, no, those were old. Little did we know, these new people would fill our high school careers with many memories. For example, that one friend who has always been there since the first day of high school, your Donis Alamu. Or your go-to squad for events like homecoming, prom, and grad bash, which by the way, I heard were amazing. For many of us, the people we will always remember are our teachers. Our teachers did not only lecture us on core subjects. Most of them were like second parents to us. Sometimes they even went out of their way and fed us meals. Mr. Zediker. Most importantly, they always taught us that hard work will bring us somewhere, and that we learn the most in life by looking for answers when there are not any. Like many of our graduates, I come from an immigrant family, and so the word college was not heard a lot as I was growing up. No one in my family has ever gone to college before, much less my parents, who did not even graduate high school. Nonetheless, my mom and dad were ready to change that. I have to say, my brother was the first to end that streak with Englewood's class of 2016. Furthermore, I will never forget what my father told me when I was about 7 years old. He said, "If you want to go to college, you need to work hard because I will not be able to pay for it." You might think that's a bit harsh to tell a 7-year-old, but I took it to heart and always tried my best. On the other hand, my mom was like my own personal cheerleader. In anything I did, she cheered me on, whether it was grades or sports. She cheered me on to continue giving forth my best. But the biggest reason I stand here today is not because I'm the brightest student, but because God gave me the capacity and strength to never give up, and I give him full recognition for that. With that, I cannot leave out the acknowledgement of our church members, who were always the nurturers outside of high school. So if I want the class of 2018 to remember something from today's landmark, it's to not let the thought of failure run your lives, to not let fear hold you back from being who you are, and to always thank the people who have helped you succeed. I look at our graduates, and in the words of Mr. Zediker, I see a room of powerful people. I conclude by saying all our hard work paid off thanks to your love and support, parents and families. Mom and Dad, I can now say that I am a daughter you can be proud of. Muchas gracias por darme esta vida. Los amo mucho, mamá y papá. Thank you and congratulations, class of 2018. I would now like to introduce our senior who will share a tribute to all family members. Emily Canoni came to Englewood at the start of junior year. She was named the 1010 XL Scholar Athlete of the Week and also a Vice Star All-Star Athlete. She made all-conference in volleyball for 3 years and in softball for 2 years. As a member of the National Honor Society and on the A Honor Roll all 4 years of high school, Emily truly exemplifies the highest level student athlete Englewood has to offer. Next year, she will be attending Alabama State University on a full presidential scholarship to play softball. At this time, please welcome to the podium senior Emily Canoni, who will be sharing a tribute to the families of our class of 2018.
As I was getting ready to come here today to finish off my high school experience, I took a look in the mirror and thought about how exactly I made it this far. I was able to think of quite a few things, such as all of my hard work and perseverance through the big loads of homework and tests that always seem to be piling on. However, the first and the last thing that came to my mind was family. I would not be standing up here today delivering this speech if it weren't for them. Honestly, I probably wouldn't have even made it past the eighth grade. Our families are our safe places. They are the people who provide us with undying and unrelenting support and love. They are the ones we can run to for comfort when everything else seems to be weighing us down in life. When most people hear the word family, they think of mom and dad or brother and sister. Family is so much more than that. Your family could be a teacher who took you under their wing and has never stopped believing in you and pushing you to be the best person possible. Or it could be your friends who have never left your side, showered you with love, laughs, and memories that are truly irreplaceable. Maybe even a coach would be considered family for some. Personally, every coach who has walked into my life has undoubtedly made a place for themselves as a part of my family. From righting my wrongs and pushing me to reach beyond my limits, to the endless amounts of tough love I've been shown just within my 2 years as a Ram. Family is the only word that could possibly fit for these people in my life. As we all know, family life is never perfect, whether it is mom and dad, friends, teachers, coaches, or anyone else. Always looking out for us and in our best interests can often lead to disagreements and arguments. However, when you look around, who is still there? No matter where life takes us, our families are constant. Thanks to them, we will never have to face all of life's challenges alone. Take a look around you, in the stands, or even at the people right next to you. This is our family. This is our Ram family, and I will be forever happy and proud to be able to say that I was a part of it.
Seniors, I would like to offer my personal congratulations to you for your accomplishments. It is a pleasure to see the National Honor Society members adorned with a gold sash and the Army JROTC cadets adorned with their cream stoles. Cadets who have served in the JROTC all 4 years are also wearing LET 4 medallions. Students who are college ready in reading and math are wearing red cords. I also allowed them to decorate their caps. In addition to the red cords, early college students are wearing their stole, which is white and gold. Of these early college students, 3 are the inaugural graduates of the Johnson & Johnson Academy of Advanced Manufacturing and Engineering, a groundbreaking acceleration program born of the partnership between Johnson & Johnson and Englewood High School. And these individuals are also wearing an Academy medallion. Seniors who were dedicated to the Johnson & Johnson Vision Care Youth Leadership Development Program are wearing silver cords. Students who have completed 100 or more community service hours are wearing a blue cord. As a graduating class, our students have earned over 16,000 community service hours. That number is a testament to this group's dedication to giving back. White cords designate that the graduate earned an industry certification. And lastly, a special and well-deserved recognition is the purple cord and biliteracy medal, designating those seniors and faculty members who are fluent in two or more languages. These students will also receive a seal of biliteracy on their diplomas. With the diverse nature of our school, Englewood boasts one of the highest number of biliteracy seals in Duval County. Each of you have made it to this point because someone cared about you. Maybe it was your parents, a guardian, family members, your friends, a teacher, a coach, or a mentor. The fact is, you have received support along the way. On behalf of the Englewood faculty, staff, and alumni, let your diploma always be a reminder of the great faith we have in you. At this time, I would like to ask Tamara Stojakovic to please join me at the podium.
Daughter.
Thank you, Mom. Seniors, please rise. Principal Bravo, I am proud to present to you the Englewood High School Class of 2018. Each student assembled here has completed all requirements as prescribed by the Duval County School Board and the state of Florida and is hereby entitled to receive a high school diploma or certificate of completion.
By the authority vested in me by the state of Florida and the Duval County School Board, and as the representative for our superintendent, I pronounce upon those of you who have completed the necessary requirements, graduates of the Duval County school system, and confer upon each of you all rights and privileges pertaining thereto.
Congratulations.
Graduates.
Thank you, Steve.
Graduates, you may be seated.
Good job.
Good job. There's more. At this time, would you please recognize Marian Hernandez, also known as Janae, with a message from our senior class.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will be calling the names in rapid succession. Englewood High School's graduating class respectfully requests that everyone remain quiet. It would be very disappointing if parents did not hear their graduate's name called because others were making noise. We all have waited a long time for this moment. Let's enjoy it together, and after all the names have been called, we will celebrate in unison. We appreciate your cooperation. In recognition of the international composition of our student body, we will now translate this request into Spanish, Arabic, and Burmese, three of the many languages spoken here at Englewood High School.
Señoras y señores, estaremos llamando los nombres en una rápida sucesión. La clase de Englewood High School, que hoy se gradúa, respetuosamente les pide que permanezcan en silencio. Sería muy decepcionante que los padres no escuchen el nombre de su graduado porque los demás estaban haciendo ruido. Todos hemos estado esperando un largo tiempo por este momento. Disfrutemos juntos. Y después que todos los nombres sean llamados, celebremos al mismo tiempo. Gracias por su colaboración.
اهلا وسهلا بالحضور الكرام. جميعا انتظرنا هذا اليوم بفارغ الصبر، يوم التخرج لمدرسة إنجلوود الثانوية. لهذا أطلب من الجميع المحافظة على الهدوء والإصغاء حين مناداة الأسماء حتى يتمكن جميع الأهل من سماع أسماء أولادهم. شكرا لتعاونكم ومبروك لكل المتخرجين.
ဘွေယုံမိចောင်းသူចောင်းသားနာမည်များကိုတယောက်ပြီးတယောက်အမြင်ခေါ်သွားမှာဖြစ်၍နာမည်များခေါ်စွန်နေစဉ်တိတ်ဆိတ်စွာနေပေးပါယင်အင်္ဂဝတ်ထက်တန်းចောင်းသူចောင်းသားများဝင်နေသည်ပင်မှလေးစားစွာပတ်ကြပါသည်ဆုညံတန်များကြောင့်ဘွေယူနေသောចောင်းသားចောင်းသူနာမည်များကိုမိဘများမကြားရခြင်းဖြစ်ပါကမိဘများအတွက်အလွန်စိတ်မချမ်းသာဖြစ်နိုင်ပါသည်ယခင်နေ့တို့သောယမျက်ချင်းခါတမရကိုအားလုံးကြာမြင့်စွာဆောက်ဆိုင်ခဲ့
Panchaya Padi. Thank you.
Marshals, I ask that you now begin moving our graduates into position.
Luckily, she knows who you are.
Isaac Denalian, Marion Hernandez, Genesis de Los Angeles Pina Pulido, Madeline Alnaber, Carol Dahi, Tyler Crawford, Emily Jo Canoni, Deja Rogers, Vivian Zidane, Grace Placencia, JC Lee Howard, Tamara Stoyakovich, Maggie Jean Burkholter, Serena Bo Cunningham,
Tavares Rashawn Clark,
Jada Lena Matthews,
Itang Bak Kumbuntu Godfrey,
Jordanos Alemu,
Phoenix Rain St. Pierre Lewis,
Joshua Dante Lewis,
Ryan Anthony Landers,
Eleanor Charis Goldberg,
Jamar Travion Jones,
Emra Omerovic,
Rosalinda Ibarra Nogues,
Trinity Nanette Anderson,
Charis Renee Dawson,
Alexia Jade McGill,
Dorian Christophe Herman,
Alondra Janira Lugo,
Brandon Markel Holmes,
Luisa Maria Garcia,
Asa Jord Alnacela,
Jaime Nieve Jaimez,
Stephen K. Christopher,
Alexandra Daniela Lopez Hidalgo.
Caitlin M. Hamilton.
Charlea Mill.
Yu Da.
Celine Katia Vargas.
Alyssa Michelle Brandon.
Caitlin Grace Nobles.
Kiera N. Todd.
Malia Jade Velatanlich.
Talia Borrego.
Taylor McKenzie Tears.
Keelan Aaron Dunn.
Haviland Shea Alexander.
Kayla Downs.
Ruth Lacunda Namonhe.
Samuel Pena.
Adrian Jaquela Thomas. Lorraine Lozada Garcia.
Cambria Whitfield.
Zhang Yang.
Daniel Alberto Hernandez.
Brandon Moore.
Leonid Rubio Castro.
Hyang Tran.
Josephat Sanon.
Autumn Stephanie Bolden. Catherine Adut Roll.
Yesenia Adame Nava.
Danielle Janae Mason.
Suhe Hernandez.
Jalen Jari Winborn.
Kimberly Galvan.
Timothy Antonio Robinson.
Megan Freyrich.
Carlos Damian Moreno.
Godariv Mambiambona.
Danielle Lopez Morales.
Zara Amat.
Savannah Wanye Williams.
Lily Ambella.
Derek Jason Allen Levi.
Dali Corrado Ramirez.
Shaylee Naharo.
Isabella Conan.
Allison Ivania Suarez Munoz.
Natalian Anthony Ely.
Trenton Stephen Nutt.
Ferris Tafar.
Jonathan Swiger.
Sarah Babali.
Charity Sherelle Ram.
Murtada Aladili.
Shaneria Mariah West.
Tamara Fakri.
Tanaya Latravia Roseman.
Ihab Fakori.
Bailey Brooke Sanders.
Alia Tafari.
Emily Lynn Pullen.
Brandon Chow.
Shyler Raylin Massey.
Isak Arnott.
Alexandria Elaine Williams.
Yes. Cullen Anthony Jones.
Vivian Mashore.
Melanie Katia Abadi.
Ivan Alejandro Medina.
Ashley Yosemary Diaz.
Eldar Sasek.
Maria Luisa Cueto.
Stefan Savincic.
Maria Camila Aviles Gomez.
Shliram Zimbiri.
Abdul Amakhail.
Jack Riley McGowan.
Ho Kwa.
Stephen Thomas Skipper.
Boo Moo.
Audrey Marie Less.
Jennifer Espinoza Rodriguez.
Ashton Denver Riley Stywinter.
Brenda Sarai Varela Costco.
Darton May.
FAD.
Nicole Daniela Williams.
Paul Chiki.
Kimberly Maslog.
Luis Fernando Gutierrez.
Catherine Pineda Uceda.
Gerardo Felipe Quintanilla.
Paman Tuong.
Martin Basto.
Bawi Lian Thang.
Cecilia Berrios.
Nini Nguyen.
Brandon King.
Daniel Salinas Lagos.
Damir Cousteau.
Angie Nicole Salinas.
Rashara Faith Douglas.
Kevin Limas Mendez.
John A. Ward.
Caritza Romero.
Selena Maria Harris.
Lian Muan Song.
Erica Monet Dixon.
Cheska May Kubing Maurer.
Daisha Bullard.
Se Pue Pa.
Avion Andino.
Aldina Zukic.
Luis Enrique Ferrer Santana.
Sogi Vihugo.
Angel Miguel Enonin Acevedo.
Ariel Lopez.
Aziz Balo.
Sarah Emily Pomatep.
Yesli Noami Avila Caraballos.
Naikan Thang.
Maha Adam.
Thong Van Singh.
Essence Claudia Innocence.
Talia Taylor.
Julie Denise Delgado.
Vashan Kamari Robinson.
Sandra Klokar.
Day Martinez.
Lizette Alvarez.
Jerome Hilton Robinson.
Paula Gonzalez.
Louis Jaquel Wheat.
Cecia Gallo.
Crystal Milton.
Dennis Chen.
Michael James Taylor.
Cecil Castro Fonseca.
Jalen Rashad Stevens.
George Guevara Garcia.
Laura George Natanya.
Pablo Fornari.
Carrington Samir Plummer.
Monica Perez.
Dietrich Levon Smith.
Daniela Janine Aviles.
Jaslyn Tashaya Nelson.
Andrew Bryant.
Primus Frederick Stafford.
Stedman Nicholas Coleman.
Kayla Simone Mangram.
Annette Fay.
Marlena Leanna Mency.
Theodore Freeman.
Casey Ann Ward.
D'Angelo Cleveland.
Madison Lee DePrater.
Lanaje Hicks.
Dylan James Nesbitt.
Amber Montgomery.
Kaleem Ramos.
Asia Jones.
Alexis Marie Martinez.
Marisha Harris.
Alyssa Marie Miller.
Elof David.
Angel Oscar Mendoza Martinez.
Destiny Marie Green.
Daniel Medrano Diaz.
Sandra Cooper.
Samue La.
Jonathan Isaiah Frederick.
Mungdu Na.
Taylor Leanne Kelly. Yeah.
Catherine Okana Lopez.
Jalandra Carter.
Liz Marie Sanfelice Rivera.
Jaja Lowe.
Norielis Michelle Torres is.
Samira Barkley.
Carlos Abdier Vivas Hernandez.
Tiankil Hai.
Suleyma Samper Sagado.
New Bowie.
Ahmed Mary.
Tahin Rashaw Hostler.
Zuel Makhlouf.
Leonardo Galeas.
Joseph Frank Moore.
Quan Duong.
Veronica Marie Medina.
Deja Ballard.
Richard Tommy Thompson.
Ribal Colas.
Luis Angel Vivas Hernandez.
Darian Baxley.
Leonardo David Marcos Perez.
Ryan Jones.
Siravan Pitch Juvie Oom.
Ryan Holder.
Abigail Lynn McDonald.
Haley Austin.
Crystalline Ivy Self.
Victoria Bowles.
Hope Elizabeth Ripley.
Zoe Pilar Anthony.
Aliyah Vangsuvan.
Madison Noel Hanna.
Nia Monet Young.
Zachariah G. Hudari.
Lamar Antonio Royal.
Abraham Hafashimana.
Trayvon Terrell Nelson.
Jamal Abdamazer.
Hannah Elizabeth Lloyd.
Abdul Basid.
Andrew James Mesket.
Bo Lual Abdub.
Brianna Renee Smith.
Justice Alexander Harrell.
Nicholas Asher Manning.
Elizabeth Burkhart.
Blake Aaron Williams.
Brianna Allen.
Hector Ordonez.
Amanda Nell Fagan.
Hai Truong Nguyen.
Samira Albiadi.
Michael Lee Wade.
Yvonne Hilarte.
Fritz Carly Renee.
Gabena.
Min Thuyen.
Adrian Jamaya Jones.
Nini So.
Sienna Yvette Duhaney.
Joseph Smith.
Deanna Henderson.
Aaron Vega.
Antoinette Michelle Blackshear.
Christopher Tyrone Courtenay.
Anaya Douglas.
Go ahead. Noah Oliver Medeiros.
Shania Julian.
Huang Nguyen.
Malik William Etienne.
Ezekiel Maldonado.
Jeremiah Johnson.
Justice Anthony Hartfield.
Omar Anduar.
Israel Fernando Mata.
Jordan Brown.
Caleb Maslog.
Irshad Irvin.
Melvin Lacey Holmes Utenheim.
Derek LaShawn Fallen Jr.
Elijah Lewis Soto.
Jacquez Pierre.
Alicia Ovilia Montalongo.
Jacoby Lewis.
Natalie Marie Rivera Pavon.
Lincoln Darian Alexander.
Evelyn Itzel Malbez Perez.
John Thomas Blakely.
Linda Sensurin.
Wilsar Jose Chavez.
Anaya Iman Napier.
Kiani Saracedo.
Marion Paez.
Meryl Alcuri.
Ashton Gregory Wallace.
George Cruz.
Jordan Cruz.
David Trung.
Jordan Cruz.
Cade Tyler Long.
Micah Dickey.
Blake Daniel Reynolds.
Sierra Cowart.
Christian Lisbon.
Giovanni Baton Ramirez.
Devin Tyrone Richardson.
Devin Hobbs.
Devon Lamont Daniels.
Darius Bryant.
Antonio Cesar Plakowski.
Jonathan Castaneda Corioso.
Ronnie Camille Alshamon.
Elida Gilkin.
Nicole Cabalan.
Alan West.
Randy Nabil Jarda.
Zach Kensky.
Nicholas Lee Krycheski.
Terrell Elijah Johnson.
Antonio Jamon Robinson.
Yidney Austin.
Brandon Marshall Mobley.
Nunu Ong.
John Robert Searski.
Gita Carell.
Chad Eric Weaver.
Mogoli Bentana.
Patricia Jane Weaver.
Sarah Robinson.
Erica Yvette Baez Smith.
Chastity Goodson.
Serenity Nichelle Wilkerson.
Nehava Bien Amiable.
Rihanna Denise Reed.
Alicia Grant.
Renard Larry Mullins.
Tanika Flood. Brittany Buskirk. Mohammed Alabrash. Alvin Fleury. Arman Latik.
I need a marker. Okay, that's fine.
All right. You did it. Don't throw the caps yet. Hold on. All right. Tyler, would you please join me at the podium? Here he comes. Here he comes. All right.
Okay.
All right.
Seniors, please rise.
Try it one more time.
Seniors, please rise.
Tyler, as the senior selected to lead this rite of passage, will you please have the graduates lead these graduates in turning their tassels together as a single senior class?
Seniors, you may now turn your tassels from right to left.
Yay!
You may now be seated.
Turned. It has been one of the greatest honors of my life to take part in this momentous occasion for the 2018 graduates and their families. Do you remember when you signed this back in September? Here we are, all these months later. I've had the pleasure of getting to know you and have watched you approach this day with all the emotions that are to be expected. You were excited and completely prepared one moment, anxious and self-conscious the next. But let me tell you, in those moments that you feel less than prepared, please remember that you are ready. You have accomplished so much in your short lives and are prepared to conquer all the challenges that await you in the years to come. Stay true to who you are, always give more than you take, and most importantly, live a fulfilled life, answering that which you are called to do. I want to thank you for being such an extraordinary group of people. I've learned so much from you as a group and from many of you as individuals. And I will never forget you, Englewood Class of 2018. Parents, family members, friends, and mentors, I would like at this time, again, to present to you the Englewood Class of 2018. Please join me in giving them a round of applause.